The Chatham County deputy is being called a hero after he rescued two deer who were drowning in a pool. On November 17th, around 8:30 at night, John Lacey was sent to the Bear Creek residence. Now, Deputy Lacey put a ladder horizontally into that pool, creating steps. The buck climbed out, ran off. However, the doe was a little more hesitant, so Lacey eventually lassoed the doe and pulled her out.